the spiral seed. When detached from its stem, the spiral seed begins to wind and wind in a spiral. This is used to eject itself into the air and furthers the propagation of the seed. When re-moistened by manually placing water on the seed, it begins to unwind. It is unclear whether the unwinding is part of its evolutionary strategies of beginning to germinate. You can moisten the tip and it will continue to unwind.